Take two. That's how the song starts.
Yeah. I'm green.
sorry. Alright, how about an old-fashioned murder ballad? Yeah. We have banjos, after all. It's in the banjo player's manual to play a murder ballad and some chicken songs. Drink some whiskey.
Cheers, everybody. Welcome back to live music.
Thank you.
Palmer and I met, we were both playing banjos in string bands like a long time ago. We met on the Mississippi River in Winona, Minnesota, at a festival called Boats and Bluegrass, which we're going to go back to pretty soon next month. This is a tune about Minnesota, about the Mississippi River, which was flowing backwards the other day.
I blame the band for all of Kendall's missteps.
Bye. We got really lucky with this kind of, this little germ pod that we have up here. we, last July, or 2 Julys ago now, we like hung out at this, a camp called Horse Camp, around a fire, and we played some music, and we were like, this is cool, let's call ourselves Horse Camp. And, I think that's probably already a band name. But we've been calling ourselves Horse Camp since. And this is, we recorded in Enterprise, Oregon, some tunes that we kind of made up during the last year, and this is one of them. It's called Chandelier. Lots of offshoots now of Horse Camp. We have Pony Camp, we have Ass Camp. To be honest. If Camp keeps keep her pants off, on. There's a lot of... Anyway, here's a tune called Chandelier.
Spend a couple nights opening up for the Brothers Comatose. Very sweet of them to have us on board.
This is a song about trying to wake up. It's called Morning Light. We did put out this brand new record that this is the first time we've been in Seattle with the Perfect Plan. This song's on the Perfect Plan.
Morning light.
It's in the key of D for all of y'all playing along at home.
We do have this record that that we had gotten to tour. We do have a shitload of them still because we never got to tour. So if you want to buy a record, we can help you out with that.
Also, very brand new T-shirts. Harvest theme. It's a little early summer, but there's delicata squash on there.
If you know what she means. Morning light, I'm trying to catch, to make you mine. I wait in the dark, but I miss every time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Seattle. Happy Tuesday. This is really great to see you all.
Where I can rest. softly to her. And as the night's rolling in, I roll a joint again. And the city cries softly to her. And as the tops of the trees turn from gold into green, and the river sighs softly to her.
Pink shirt today, saying, "This would look great on you, Phil." And I'm like, "She's never gonna wear that, but it's so mom of you, it's so awesome of you." And I'm just glad I was there today, because my mom does the same kind of shit. I love it, I love it. Shoot over here. He's switching from mandolin to guitar. And along with that comes some technical difficulties sometimes. It's gonna be worth it. Exactly. Just you wait. This next song, so we come from San Francisco, the Seattle of California is what they call it. And Alex and I used to live on Haight Street in San Francisco. It was a magical place. We used to practice there all the time. And practice just meant getting a 12-pack of beer and just play songs all night, which is super fun. Wait, it's kind of like what shows are like, really, too, actually. Anyway, this homeless guy named Tommy Degger lived in Golden Gate Park, a block away from San Francisco. And we would have parties, and he would just show up at our house and want to party with us and sing Rolling Stones songs. And Tommy Degger passed away a few years ago, and we wrote this song for him in tribute.
Thank you.
tonight. His back is turned to the east, ain't nobody at his side. Listen up, all you sinners, best go run and hide. No one loves you when you came. All my life you journey from in a slow side. Before this began, before it blew. Oh, 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 oh,
Thank you guys very much. Neil Young song right there. And this next one's a brand new one. Pretty freaking new. This is a brand new old Chuck Driving song.
It's called Gone, Gone, Gone. Well, I'm gone, yeah, I'm gone, yeah, I'm gone.
Something, but she's gone so far. Well,
sense of just who I am and why I am so wrong. Big school, it doesn't flirting with coffee shop girls. There's something that reminds me of you. Do you know what I mean? Dreaming of spring, it's my birthday.
Promise life makes me leave. There are many men, there's so much.
down here, and you know, I was saying that these two are brothers, so they got a thing. And then us three guys, well, now we got five, but the three of us that are normally together here, you know, when we're not playing in the band together, we actually bought like a matching Snuggie, zip together Snuggie things, and so we all cuddle on like an L couch, you know? We should play one of those fun folks. So this is what happened. Some guests with us.
Thank you. so far away. Thinking someone giving shit, sit back and let it hear. That ain't your last call. Feels so good, I got to thinking. I don't see what's wrong with drinking. Can't see you at all Tuesday night.
Place for me.
Driving 120, shattered into the hills with the wildfire smoke running over my gills. Good driving, my eyes closed, the moon so bright. My city blocks turn to rivers and trees. The emotion of dirt of the week of me. I'm looking to print whiskey jars to familiar.
see the silver lining. It's there to keep me company. There's too many places I need to be. I can't get there with all this waiting on me. Yeah.
Hey, well, while we're passing these things out. Shit, holy shit. What are you trying to do this way? Cheers, Seattle, on a Tuesday night. We love you guys so much. This is really fun. We've been holding all this inside for a long, long time. I'm sure you guys have too, so thank you guys for helping us celebrate. It's good to have live music again. Alright, quick introduction of the band. We got Greg Fleischhut over here in the mandolin. Electric guitar. This is like the new guy side of the stage over here. We got Steve Hyde over here on the bass. We got Alex Morrison on the banjo. Philip Rosina over here on the fiddle. Teresa Rosina, Phil's mom. Kirsten, Phil's sister, we got the whole family up in here. My name is Ben, we're the Brothers Comatose. Thank you guys. We got a couple more songs.
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things and what you're doing and in my head I paint a picture. Oh,
You guys gotta help me out if you know the words, right?
Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things and what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I come home, well, my body's been a mess. I miss your tender hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Oh, Valerie. Yeah, oh, Valerie.
instruments close by. We do one more song with everybody, but it's an audience participation song. This is called Y'all Come, and we need you guys to yell. So we're going to yell Y'all Come, and then you guys are going to yell Y'all Come. Got it? Y'all come! Y'all come! Yeah, that's perfect. Just gonna go for it. If Roscoe comes up, then Roscoe comes up. Hey, big shout out to the Lowest Pair, by the way, for opening up the show tonight. What a great band. And what great people. We'll play it again tomorrow night in Portland if you guys want to come down. You guys are coming? Oh, fuck yeah. That's gonna be awesome. All right. Gonna put in your request. What do you guys want to do? All right, we're gonna kick this off. It's called Y'all Come. Here we go. Thank you for being respectful.